Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 504. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 504, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright. So we are going to start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 504 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because it is an even number. So divide it and you will be left with 2, 5, 6. Right? No. 2, 5, 2. Now right. Now further on, is the number 252 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible. So divide it. And you will be left with 1, 2, 6. Right? Now, is the number 126 divisible by 2? Yes, it is even, so it is divisible. So divide it and you will be left with 6, 3. Now, is the number 63 divisible by 2? The answer is no. It is an odd number. Right? So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 63 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible. If you check it, it is. So divide it. You'll be left with 21. Right? Now, is the number 21 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible. So divide it. You'll be left with 7. Now, 7 is further not divisible by 3, because 7 is itself prime. So to divide this 7, you need 7 on the left hand side. And when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 504, that is 2 × 2 × 2 × 3 × 3 × 7. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 3 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 3. You have 2 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 2. You have 1 times 7, so you can write it as 7 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 504. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, look and see subscribing, and thanks for watching.